Wow, what is there not to love about the Cayman Islands? I love everything, but most importantly, I love the people, I love the diversity, I love the warm friendliness of my Caymanian people, I love the cleanness of my beaches and my island. It's just an awesome place to be, and I love it overall. I would say I admire my uncle, Kadu Brown, most simply because he plays the role of the mother and the father of a very young, amazing 9-year-old boy. He is an entrepreneur of 2 small businesses as well as a full-time employee, and he's just, you know, carrying this just heavy weight, and it's not often that you hear about a father that's playing the role of the mother and the father, and so, you know, hats down to him. I give him, you know, all the praise because it's just an amazing thing to do and he's doing it well. The one thing that I would never leave without is my Bible. I'm a very spiritual person and I do get nervous when I'm asked to do interviews, and I will definitely take that with me because I feel that that kind of gives me a sense of calmness and it allows me to be in another place away from all the hustle and bustle, so I would definitely take my Bible with me. I would say I wish the Cayman Islands had less crime. I believe that crime is everywhere in the world, however, I feel that as a place where I've grown up, I could walk the streets of the Cayman Islands at any time of the day and I always feel safe, and I want to continue to feel safe. And so I would definitely say that, you know, less crime is something that any country, any person would want for their country.